another unusual setup here. This is a solo engine.